Hey everyone, Dark Paul here, and welcome back to Game Destroyers TV. So, we're back with another episode of Deep Woods Construction. That's neat, I never noticed that there before. Now, today we're going to be taking out some of these trees and getting our roadway cleared back into here so we can get our bridge built. We're getting there quite handily, and we're all set up. Now, I hope you enjoyed the time-lapse video I did yesterday. I enjoyed doing it. I may do more of them in the near future. So, we shall see. Let me know in the comments below. Meanwhile, let us get started. I'm also at the moment also looking for people, other YouTubers maybe to collab with, so keep an eye out for that as well. We might have some multiplayer stuff coming very soon. Yes, I said the multiplayer word. Or words, I should say, not word. Okay, let's pull this around. Oh, I'm rotating the wrong way. I always like to make sure I get my positioning right. There we go. Better. It's dropping straight in there. Didn't like the way it was bouncing. There's a big tree. I'm gonna get a lot of stuff coming out of this. Well, we'll clear out a bunch. Just a case of just keeping working away. Slowly getting our way through here. And we can move this equipment out of the road and bring in the bridge equipment. All coming together very nicely. That is for certain. In you go. Okay, next tree. Take one of these guys here. Try to cut them as low as I can as well, so it means it's easier when it comes to stump grinding them. They don't get in the way the same with the Scorpion King for starters. Oh, man, chompy chomp chomp. I do like the Scorpion King, it's a nice piece of equipment. Takes a minute or two to get used to the way the controls work on it, but after that, it's a piece of cake. You can fairly turn a tree into scrap wood in seconds. Back in. Down. It'd be so much easier with maybe a joystick or something to control the arm. All the various movements of it. I'm not sure if the side panel you can buy works for the Scorpion King or not. Kinda cool if it did. For certain. Ew. And cut. Perfect. Absolute perfection. I Gonna have to widen out the entrance here a little more, but that's not a problem. Sort that out. Easy enough. And there's a lot of wood chips. See if I can read that there. Another 58,000 wood chips so far. Another trailer load nearly. I think the trailer's actually full because it's not emptying anymore, so let's take one of these ones on this side here now. Where is... I can never... I struggle sometimes to see where the lineup is. And other times I get it first time. That was the way with things like this. Good position there. Nope. Really badly positioned this time. Wow. Really messed that one up. Come on, up we go. No, that's through, that's not up. There we go. Okay. That one's stuck in the middle. Oh, knocked it kind of loose. There we go. Can I up over? Nope. There we go. And up and down, and that one wants to fly. Just typical. Okay, well, that is, yeah, 83,000 now. Let us deal with the stumps. Try to keep them clear bit ahead of myself, it's a little easier to do it that way. You don't get hung up on them by accident then. There's the point. As I said before, sometimes it's not the stump itself, it's funny that. And I'm gonna do a two-parter. There we go. Got this one. And this one here. Nice. Okay. Well, I know it's been a shorter episode, but I will be back again tomorrow with another one. So, till then, everyone, stay safe.